The bounty hunters are almost here. A bag of gems to whoever brings me their heads.
Our bounty, Valeroth, shouldn't be too far from here. Try not to.
Just stay close, Siran. This is no time to show off.
Just what? What would you do without me?
Nowhere left to run, Valeroth.
Oh, gods, it's the Death Knight! He found me!
Go forth, my death! Bring me the heart of that coward, Valeroth!
You'll never take me alive, bounty hunter!
Turkey just eat our bounty?
This is why you don't grandstand, Siran.
Well, no sense in crying about it.
to believe the undead would come so far into the city.
If that's true, then we best make sure you're using your gear correctly. Let's get you properly equipped.
We received news that a Boon Sister convent was as a bounty out on the leader of the attackers.
They kidnapped one of the...
Got a bit of a crush there, Half-Blood.
She took care of me when I was injured by a mob of Kanashi-fearing peasants.
Enough talk.
Behold, everyone! See what happens to those that refuse to join foe!
Please!
You will thank us for this gift of unlife!
Hey, Grundar! Come test your steel against me! Or do you only fight unarmed?
Time had come. You risked your life for me.
Hardly. And it wasn't out of the goodness of my heart.
saving me. A little longer and it would have been the...
With your convent gone, sister, it is no longer safe for you in the city. Stay with us.
After this morning's daring rescue, it does seem apparent you could use the services of a...
Well performed on that last contract. You will make a good leader, Saran. You could learn a thing or two by paying closer attention to your colleague.
Is that supposed to be a joke? I'm 10 times the warrior.
Skill with a blade does not mean you are skilled at running a guild.
You know what? I'm sick of your patronage. My talents are wasted with you lot. Goodbye.
Saran, wait.
She knows our base's secret entrance.
She will return, Malkor. Fear not. This is her home, after all. Until she does, however, we still have a guild to run and contracts to fulfill. Get back to work. We have a new contract from the Valen military. They want us to stop an elusive thief by the name of Sankus.
Straightforward.
There's more. There have been other contracts out on him. Multiple ones, in fact. And they all claim to have been stabbed to death, arrow to the eye, drowned, poisoned, hung. The list goes on.
Can't be another undead, can it? I'll have to see for myself. I can hear you. Where are you?
I am using the dream modes to speak to you from afar. In this manner, I speak of it.